darling, all that you do. And if I did, I would kneel down and ask him, not to intervene when it came to you, or not to touch your hair or head, leave you as you are. Felt he had to direct you, then direct you into my arms, into my arms, oh Lord, into my arms, oh Lord, into my arms, oh Lord, into my arms. And I don't believe in the existence of angels. Looking at you, I wonder, is that true?